gets my goat. When I was a youngster, many years ago, I studied the subject of economics. My favourite teacher was the economics teacher, Brian Proctor. I always liked Brian Proctor because he reminded me of a ginger Karl Marx. And he taught us all a phrase which I've never forgotten. Value analysis. Bear with me. This is where a manufacturer takes his product and analyzes it to see if he can make it cheaper, but still charge the same price, making his firm more profitable. Essentially, what you're doing is shafting the consumer by stealth. So have you noticed how products are becoming smaller and smaller all the time? We can take two examples here. One of them is crisps, and the other one is Mars bars. To cover your tracks, what you do is you market that as though it's a positive. So instead of calling a Mars bar fucking small, you say it's pocket size. It sounds fun, doesn't it? Pocket size. Well, I never noticed my pockets getting any bloody smaller. My pockets are the same size that they've always been, and they're quite adequate for holding the normal sized product. I don't need fun size, I'll have the normal. And you can bet your bottom dollar that if Mick Jagger had offered Marianne Faithfull a fun size Mars bar, she would not have had any satisfaction. Allegedly. It's my guess that if Marianne Faithfull had been given a fun-sized Mars bar, you probably wouldn't have ever seen it again. And as for crisps, let's just have a little test. What the fuck?